Has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You? You, Lieutenant Weinberg?
At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought.
But we agreed to get married as soon as you won your first case. Meanwhile, 10 years later, my niece, the daughter of my sister, is getting married. My biological clock is ticking like this.
Oh, I understand. I understand completely.
Oh, you don't know a damn thing about me.
I do, too. And I also know that the only things in life that you regret are the risks that you don't take.
That's it. You're a terrible person. Did you know that? You are terrible people. And Verona, she's twice the woman that you'll ever be. Because this whole thing, I never...
Find polygamy funny, just a little. These loser guys with all these women, the hairdos. Unfortunately, in many cases, there's child abuse involved. Whack away, but if you're going to ignore child abusers and come after me for aiding and abetting adultery.
Oh, and I want to thank you for putting me under the added pressure of being the sole breadwinner now.
I already have a job.
No, don't give a second thought as to who's going to pay the mortgage. We'll just leave it all up to Carolyn. You mean you're going to take care of everything now, Carolyn?
You want this place to stay standing? Your way of doing things is done. Things don't get better because you